Most animals, they are like that. You know, even if you didn't do anything good to her last life, if you take care of her, you love her, they willingly sacrifice even their own life for you. No question. Yeah, cats, dogs, birds, chickens, turkeys, cows, horses, donkeys, pigs, they all do. Just human doesn't know it.
Please continue watching to find out more.
Supreme Master Qinghai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English, French, Chinese, and Alexis, also known as Vietnamese, with subtitles in Arabic, Alexis, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Romania, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. 开心问候，热爱地球的观众，我是耿梅，来自迷人的中国。中国国土面积与全欧洲面积相近，拥有全球最多人口。中国幅员辽阔，境内有高山、高原、丘陵、盆地和沙漠，山川地貌非常多样化，广大无垠的领土和独一无二的地形，缔造丰富多元的文化、宗教和生活方式。中国被尊为四大文明古国之一，文化丰富，源远流长，有4000多年的历史。的确，中国是诸子百家学说、思想和宗教的重镇，是孔教和道教发源地。紫禁城位于首都北京的市中心，是中国明清两朝的皇宫。精雕细琢的紫禁城是中国传统建筑的极致代表。联合国教科文组织将紫禁城列为世界文化遗产。很高兴能与您分享文化丰富的中国剪影，我们祈祷上帝赐予您神圣的荣耀。青海无上师30多年来以神圣教理照亮世界，这位完全开悟的名师传授观音法门，帮助渴望的求道者即刻开悟，一世解脱。所有开悟名师都修观音法门，如佛陀、耶稣基督、先知穆罕默德，祝他平安，和咕噜娜娜克。他强调，我们只要时时想念上帝，为他人无私奉献，遵循宇宙律法，将达到人类最高果位，了悟来到地球的目的。青海无上师 慈悲为怀，是非凡的在世典范，经常援助难民，皆有灾民和需要帮助的人，给予物资和经济援助，以爱心抚慰他们。2006年，他获颁故事和平奖，此奖等同东方的诺贝尔和平奖。他卓越的人道善行，多年来获颁无数奖项，博得世人无数赞誉。他努力为动物发声，提倡和平爱心的植物饮食，他更许下宏愿，希望人类醒悟，众生皆神圣，缔造和平辉煌的纯素世界，动物和人类共存共荣。他以各种方式倡导纯素生活，例如广发传单，你也可以选择这样的生活，创设爱家国际连锁纯素餐厅，无上师电视台。他也经常呼吁政府和媒体领袖，并参加气候变迁视讯会议，无论世人是否警觉，其努力影响世人至巨，唤醒人们选择善待动物的生活，并奉行慈悲之道，天下才能永久太平，救地球免于气候变迁。青海无上师多年来足迹遍布全球，从美国到非洲，欧洲到大洋洲，对大众和他的徒弟讲经开示数百场，阐释各种灵性主题。今天有幸为您播出其中一场睿智开示
师徒之间节目，恩典期间精进打坐三集之二，2012年4月6日，以英语、法语、中文和优乐越南语开示于法国。
I love you guys. Thanks for coming, huh? Thanks for loving me and trusting me all these years and doing the good stuff that you're doing. And helping the world and as much as you can.Thanks a lot, eh? I'm proud of you. Mucho proud. I hope you have more time to meditate for yourself and for your many generations and for the world and for the universe at large. I don't know if you reach that much blessing, but let's think big, huh?It doesn't cost anything. Okay, any more questions? Yeah.
Thank you, Master. I'm so happy to see you again. Okay, I have 3 cats. One of my cat is white one, but she is so sick. But one of the animal communicators said it's because of my karma. She is sick because of my karma. But other said it's because of her own karma, my cat's karma. So
what's the question?
She's sick because of my karma, and do I have to practice more for her, for me?
Yeah, of course. What else? Don't you feel ashamed that your cat has to take your karma?
Okay, thank you.
Never mind. Maybe you did something good to her in last life also.Now she wants to repay you with her life. Most animals, they are like that. You know, even if you didn't do anything good to her last life, if you take care of her, you love her, they willingly sacrifice even their own life for you. No question. Yeah, cats, dogs, birds, chickens, turkeys, cows, horses, donkeys, pigs, they all do. Just human doesn't know it. Just because you have a telepathic communicator to the animals, therefore you know, otherwise you wouldn't know. You think, okay, my cat is sick. See what I mean? Mm.
Master, thank you for seeing us. I'm so touched. I have a little story. The little story was the other day, there was a little bee on the eve of my window. Mm. He was dying. There was a lot of wind, and I think he got blown off a tree or something. Anyway, he was dying. He was on all his legs, and I was trying to shield him from the wind, and I put an aphorism book, your book, next to him to block him. And this, you know, I tried to save him for about 5 minutes. And
but the book went down?
No.
I'm scared, man.
No, I opened the book so that it would act like a screen. So he started to walk towards the pages of the book.
Mm-hmm.
He wanted to get into the book, and he kept, and his energy started immediately to come back. And
what book is that?
It was the aphorism, book, yeah.
And he my book. To,
yes,
okay.
Yes. And he wanted to merge with the book, and I could just tell he was walking towards the fold. And the next thing you know, he flew away. I mean, as if nothing happened. So
okay. It
was just wondrous to witness. I mean, it was a small miracle.
Mm.
Thank you.
师傅您好，我有一个小故事。这一次见到你很高兴，真的不容易。有一次我在家翻菜地，我家菜园里翻菜地，有一只小鸟。我当时伙伴里有一个 MP3 师傅在讲经，那只小鸟就跟着我一直在菜园跟前待了两三个小时。后来我上二楼，它就在我家院子上面的院墙上面也待着，一直就听师傅讲经。我当时觉得这只小鸟好可爱，好可爱。谢谢师傅。
OK， 好可爱。
嗯。那是师傅的力量。那只小鸟都知道认到师傅，小鸟都知道师傅是上帝。
你有他有没有跟你说啊？
他没跟我说。
没说怎么那么清楚，
但是他就一直听师傅讲经。
OK， 好吧，
谢谢。
动物他们比较灵感啊，比较有灵性啊，大家听得都懂啊。我们人比较困难，因为我们自己那个身体啊、头脑跟系统很复杂了，因为复杂的才能够当人有那么多能力。不过也是因为复杂才会有很多也受麻烦也有障碍。我们头脑也是朋友也是敌人啊，很复杂的。在电视上有很多纪录片，有没有看到很多那个小小的动物啊，小小那个海里面的动物，很小很细，看起来很弱小，有的是这样这么小而已啊。不过活在很深的那个海底里面呢，没问题的，又冷又黑暗的，他们没问题的，好弱细的一种动物哎，就我们哈、啊，人一下去那边就会分成万段了，懂吗？哎呀，下面呢一定会冷，会痛，然后会死的。他们那么弱小没问题的啊，因为我们系统太复杂了，那个很多功能啊，要抵抗这个，要防备那个，所以那个都反而变成障碍啊。嗯，我是你们看上那个很多动物啊，在我们地球上，也不要说在海底了，它都有弱小的，像那个小小的那个苍蝇啊 ，fly。苍蝇是吗？那个苍蝇啊，它这么弱小啊，在那么的冬天冷啊，有一些也不是冬天，有时候春天，不过还是很冷啊。我们出去外面那一会儿就受不了了，他们在外面就滑的，白天晚上都滑生生的没问题，了解吗？哎，有一些更细的、更小的，也可以住外面没问题，我们不行呢，不习惯啊。OK， 所以太复杂了，太多工具了，懂不懂？所以有时候 领不到那个上天的那种灵气啊，或是加持力。我们打坐的时候是在训练当中。Okay, any other question?
师父，我想跟您报告一个好消息，就是说西藏很难得到素食的嘛。
嗯。
但是前一段时间我们帮助西藏一个小学去看那个生病的孩子，结果呢跟那个上师去了解到，就是宣传吃素的事儿嘛。结果那个上师说他们已经吃素10年了，
嗯，
而且他一直在宣传吃素。然后我们把那个藏文版的样本书送给他们，
嗯，
啊，他们也很接受，然后非。对，非常非常那个，就是跟咱们做的都是一样的，而且对那个牛也在放生，就是不再杀生了。有一些人家，
嗯，
啊，
好，
感谢师父。
不会了，很好，嗯，
谢谢师父。
西藏也有一些喇嘛吃素的，他们比方说那个 Oracle 喇嘛，他们要吃素才行，嗯，还有吗 ？Yes。
Thank you, Master. With the new diet suggestions that you've been making, I know that they're just suggestions, but like, let's say if we have a tree and we have to trim it, you know, if we're really sensitive to that, we can feel that it's feeling pain.
Yeah.
Do you have any suggestion for how we should deal with, like, if
no,
we have to trim a tree?
No, I don't have any suggestion. It's your problem.
Thank you.
How can I suggest? Huh?No, you recite the 5 names, you apologize, you tell them, please, if possible, you withdraw your sense occurrence to the other part. I'm going to cut this part, but maybe it doesn't work.
Thank
you. Just do that and recite the 5 names, okay? If you have to, you trim. If you just trim the leaves, then they don't feel. It's like cut fingernails. Maybe you trim the big trunk, and they feel pain. Attempt to withdraw the sense occurrence to the other part of the tree or to lower part or somewhere.
Master, it seems like when we're here we could go without sleep easily. And I know it's the blessing power. Could we take it home too and do it? Not be able to sleep so we could meditate all night?
I understand. It's a little, sometimes easy, sometimes difficult. Try to take it if you can. Try. At home, when you meditate alone, it's different, huh? Yes.
Yeah.
But it should last you at least a few months. Mm.
师父好，我想跟师父分享一个故事。去年我们去参加 LA 的 Real Love 的续集，然后在 LA 结束之后，我们租了一个 Jeep， 4个同修，就是姐姐、妹妹还有 niece 一起就去National Park。然后我们开，因为很累，所以就都睡着了，全部睡着，结果车子就往那个山边掉，快要掉下去，然后我们都不知道。等到我们醒来的时候呢，车子已经从山边再转到左边去了，然后已经快要撞，然后再我就那时候已经醒了，在跟姐姐说，因为平常都是我开，我有 international drive， 不过那天就太累了，所以就给姐姐开，结果。在慢慢拉回来的时候，车子已经撞到石头了，然后已经有点声音，然后我们只好停下来。后面有两个 handsome man 就下来了，告诉我们说：“你们知道发生什么事吗？”我们说：“真的不知道，因为我们全部睡着了。”因为他说我们几乎整个车子是要掉下去了，不晓得他说到底是谁开车，怎么这么有这么好的技术再把他拉回来？他简直不敢相信，怎么会有这样的事情？他们。Witness 就在正在我们的后面，所以我们相信都是师父的帮忙救了我们4个人。谢谢师父。
My God， 那么累还要去玩哈？啊，以后开车就不能睡着了，睡着都不能开车。OK， 讲过了，太可怕了你们啊！那个车很重啊。师父那么弱小，4个胖的孩子在上面，吃得好饱，然后坐在那边睡觉，真不可思议！这些人，哦，你们真的好不可思议。下面有没有人要问什么？呀、yeah.。
师父，我想请问一下，我们依然小中心有天堂线，可是我们有两个之前两个小中心师父都住过，不晓得是不是两个小东西都有天堂线，还是只有一个小中心？
哪一个？
宜兰，台湾宜兰。
有了，有了。
两个都有。
嗯，
谢谢师父。
这次能够来打禅，都是因为我接受了一个很大的考验以后才能成型哈。那因为这次我们报最后一题啊，结果第一题变成最后一题，结果我跟我妹两个就很冒险，因为我们就像两个老人在冒险一样，根本英文都不通。后来师父安排了新加坡的那个同修，我们就遇到他们，那一路就很顺利。因为我们下飞机是6:25，那我们6:55要登机，结果我们就飞奔，而且如果是我跟我妹，我们根本就没有办法走到那里。然后就幸亏有新加坡师父派新加坡的同修来带路哈。那所以我在这边感谢师父。
Yeah, up there, you want to ask question?
Hi, Master. You said that earlier that you were looking for an anonymous driver. Are you still looking for a driver, Master?
You are a driver?
Yes, I would like to serve you as a humble driver if you're still looking for one.
Oh, thank you. Oh, are you European?
No, I'm a U.S. citizen, Master.
Oh, that's difficult. You can only stay 3 months or 6 months. I don't know what I need anymore now. Everybody come just mess me up so much, and I'm so scared now. I think maybe I have to drive myself. But I have to need somebody because of you, I need you. But if I'm alone, I don't need, of course. I don't know what to say anymore. It's very difficult. Very difficult. I don't mean you, huh? I just talk general. Up to now, it's like that. I always tell them, please, you know, we have to be together, one. You know, like a car have 4 wheels, but all has to go in the same direction. You cannot be 1 wheel that want to go north when all the other 2 or 3 want to go south. We will have problem. But they don't seem to understand what I'm saying at that time. With the human mind, it's very difficult. They have such a mind games all the time. Yeah, I really don't know. These 2-3 days I'm thinking, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? I still don't have a driver yet. You? You don't have a driver license. You have? Huh? You have a driver license? Where from? Ireland, huh? I remember last time you didn't have.
I didn't have one then.
And now you have. Just a few years now. Do you have enough experience? You know, I have drivers who has been driving all their life and still have trouble when around me. You know, I told you already so many. I don't want to talk about this anymore. I'm just really tired and I really need to go around and fast sometimes, you know. But it seems like I have more than I bargain for. I don't just have a driver. I have a big load of everything. I'm sorry, guys. I really love you. Maybe you'll be okay, but I'm not sure yet. I'm not sure. How long you been driving?
I've been driving since I was 18 years old. And I lived here for a few months before Master. And I know the ways around here.
I don't need just a way around here. I need it everywhere.
I can try.
This is what I'm scared. Everybody like to come and try. Try me and then I'm so tired.
I will do my best, Master.
I know, they all say the same and say even better than you. I die for you, Master. Yeah, yeah. I don't need anybody to die for me. I need them to live. And to drive well. But I told you already the story of the driver last time. I don't want to tell again. And that's just one of the stories. I don't know, honey. And she also wants to drive me. How much debt you still have? Huh? A lot? Like how lot? Hundreds, thousands?
No, I probably only have about...
20,000?
No, most, maybe about 400,000.
That's not a lot, is it?
Huh? That's just debt that I have now, but that excludes the houses, because if I sell all the houses, then the bonds are settled by the sales.
Uh-huh.
So the 400 isn't actually a lot.
Okay. Then sell the house, and then we talk.
Okay, good. Thank you, Master.
I don't know. What I mean is, how can you tell me that you want to drive me when you're bound hand and feet like that? Huh?
No, but Master, I've waited for you for like so many years already to say yes to me.
Because you always have some boyfriend and you have debt and you run around and now you blame me.
No, Master, I was thinking about that today. When I was much younger, I didn't have any debt and I asked you and you said no many times.
I did not. You did not tell me you would sell your house. Okay, listen, yesterday I have told you guys that because of economic problem, if you have a lot of debt and if your children already grown up, and why don't you just sell your house and maybe live in lesser standard so you don't have debt. Suppose you die tomorrow, you can't take your house with you anyway, you know? If the house is big, then I live in a big house, but doesn't mean I prefer. I prefer a small house, easy to clean. Just use a car vacuum cleaner and the whole house finished in 2 minutes. If you live in a big house, you spend at least 1 hour to clean. Hmm? And 1 hour you can meditate, yeah, and save the whole planet. Yeah, sometimes 1 hour good meditation can save the planet 1 year. Yeah. Undisturbed and deep, you know? I mean, now, before, it was difficult. Before, not that easy, but once it gets started, you know, to a certain level, then it gets rolling. Yes. All these months, I could not save even, you know, 1 year. And then suddenly, it's all go together. Now, no problem. Mm. I can alone save the whole planet. Don't even need you. Mm. But you have to save yourself, eh? So meditate. Meditate to make yourself higher. And also you can bless others. Hmm? The higher, the better, no? Yes, yes. Once you get to a certain level, there is no telling what you will get. All kind of things. Very interesting. Hmm.
仁慈的观众，感谢您与我们一同收看今天的师徒之间节目。恩典期间，精进打坐，三集之二，请锁定无上师电视台，观赏更多正面的节目。接着播出《智慧之语》，柏拉图的对话录，《斐多斋录》。 二级之二，愿上天让您的日子充满神圣的恩典与和谐。May Providence fill your day with divine grace and harmony. For more details, please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/BMD.